This is the stuff. This is the compost bars. This is Morpheus.
Yep, this is one of the Morpheus batches, so she's still cooking.
So if people haven't heard of Morpheus, I mean, this is what you can buy, you can get out there in your bags. This is Red Soil Organics.
Yes. So we got stockists, Gold Coast, Brisbane, Yandina, also Gympie Land Care and Kandanga Farm Store. Stock us for bags of this. So this is like proper high production biodynamic fertilizer.
Yeah.
Used about half a cubic meter in that system, the ginger cash crop system. We used half a cubic meter.
That's it.
Deep in the soil.
Yeah.
So it's proper high production.
Yeah, it's what they said. I don't know if anyone here can. They won't be able to. But the smell is not. It's a rich smell, but it's not a bad smell by any means. It's not. It's quite nice. Quite pleasant.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, so, that's what you want.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so...
Anyway, you're saying this is pretty warm.
Yeah. So, we dig in. You can see the steam coming off.
You can see the steam. Well, I'm not sure you can see that on camera or not. You should be able to.
I'll give you 10 cubic metres on the house. If you can dig into there...
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
Like this. One whole handful.
One whole handful.
And hold your hand in there for 10 seconds.
Oh, come on. All right. Let's do it. All right.
Deeper.
Push. No, I'm not going any higher. Fire out, that's hot. I'm not going any deeper than that. That's boiling in there.
60 degrees, mate. She's booming.
That's unreal.
Yep.
Just sitting there, that's a organic oven.
Pretty much, yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Stick your pipes in there and have a shower.
Oh, you'd be able to run pipe through this, you'd have hot water forever.
Yeah.
That's unreal, mate.
That's natural energy. So yeah,
it's so soft and it's warm and it's... Oh, it's lovely.
It's homely, mate.
It's homely, yeah.
That's what you want in your ground.
Absolutely.
So that would be seen as a really like a high production fertilizer, a bit of a biology restorer. It's anything you want to get in the ground and grow food with. So
yeah.
We use about 10, you know, on a heavy dose, it's 10 litres per square metre.
Yeah.
Or 10 litres, 5 litres per fruit tree.
5 litres per fruit
tree. Yeah. That's the best dose, and using it as compost starter, you know, 25 litres to about 2 cubic metres of compost, use it as a starter, liquefy it, use it as compost tea extract. We're going to run some trials on conventional ginger fields.
Yep.
And see if we can beat the xerium rot with it.
Yeah, right.
So that's the next step.
Fantastic. Well, I think, you know, proof's in the pudding. At the end of the day, you hear nothing but good things. So I'm gotta get myself a bag of it. I'm building new gardens at the moment, so yep. I'll cover that process.
Yeah, nice.
So I'm sure I'll be recommending it, but we'll check it out.
Cool.
All right, beauty. Thanks, mate.